News from down south, where a few well-known Carnatic vocalists in Tamil Nadu have apologized for singing Christian hymns. Why is that? Well, because little-known right-wing fringe groups threatened them on social media. Now, while they have announced that they would not sing for other faiths again, celebrated Carnatic vocalist T.M. Krishna has decided to defy that ban. He says that he would release Carnatic Christian and Islamic renditions to take on these threats. Sam Daniel caught up with him.
Well, Carnatic vocalists singing Christian hymns have come under threat in Tamil Nadu, and with me, in fact, a few vocalists have said they will not do it again. With me, well-known Carnatic vocalist, Magsay Award winner, Mr. T.M. Krishna. Thank you so much for your time.
Thank you, sir.
How do you see this, Krishna?
This is gundaism, this is bullying, this is right-wing extremism, and it's been, cultivated to a large extent also, I think, unconsciously, maybe consciously, I don't know, by also the world of Carnatic music. Because we have portrayed this art form to be this upper caste Hindu art form. And this is our music that belongs to everybody. You have no business in infringing upon the beauty of sharing this art, whether it's about Jesus, Allah, anybody.
You've decided to defy this threat that you will sing hymns in Christian, yeah, for Christian and Islamic faith.
Yes, I will.
How would you do that?
You know, I was watching this for 3-4 days. I didn't even get involved in it because I just wanted to see how it plays out. Every month, I will put out on YouTube, very simply, a song on Allah or Jesus in the Carnatic system. My idea is not only am I defying this oppression, but I'm also putting it out there for public consumption. People learn it. I tell people, learn it, sing it. We have to celebrate that, you know, we keep talking about diversity, but the diversity must be inside,
right,
not outside. Now, if you don't want this to happen, what are you going to do? Get in your shell and say, no, there's only about Rama, Tyagaraja, Dikshar. And then you're just regressing in, I don't know how many steps, we're going back 150 years.
Right.
We live in 2018. I hope this is a wake-up call.
Thank you so much for your time, Krishna.
Thanks, sir.
And T.M. Krishna, musically taking on communalizing Carnatic music. In Chennai, Sam Daniel, Find the TV.